Kattilaa! You know, it's fucking great to be back in your city, and this time with Helloween. It's always nice to be back in St. Petersburg. We'd like to play you some old stuff, some newer stuff. The next one is somewhere in between. The song is called Phoenix!
Amazing victory!
Thank you so much. You know, this is the last gig with Helloween on this tour. So this is the very, very last time that we are playing with them. And we're gonna have a lot of fun, maybe also after show. But thanks to you guys, we are having a lot of fun right now. Let me introduce Mr. Jens Johansson on the keyboards. Thank you so much. I guess you guys also know about winter, right? We'd like to play you a brand new song from the last album. The album is called Elysium. That's the cover. And we actually released a new video for this song for about a week ago. The song is called something like Under Flaming Skies.
We will be so alone.
super. Thank you so much. You guys are fucking excellent crowd. Thank you so much. You know, let me introduce Mr. Matias Kupiainen on the guitar, wherever he is. Because this guy... Go away. I introduced you already. This guy over here, Mr. Matias Kupiainen on the guitar, and he's the man who composed the next song for you. The song is from Elements... No, the Elements album. Helloween. And it's something like... Darkest Hours!
So, how is it? There's
Anybody here tonight who wants to listen to very fucking fast songs? You sure? Cause we have a song, a good song just for you tonight, and this song is something like Speed of... Matias doesn't know the song, so maybe help him out. Speed up! Speed up! Speed up! Light! just follow me. This is very, very fucking simple, but you have to be very loud, okay? Because, you know, after this, we're gonna go back to Finland and we're gonna play a few gigs in Finland. And you know, Finnish people, they are very loud when they've been drinking a little bit vodka, you know? Of course, you Russians, you never drank any vodka, right? So how is it? You think that you are louder than the Finnish people? Let's have a try. Just follow me. Were the people a little bit louder in, what was it, like, Stavropol?
Stavropol, they were quite loud.
So 2 days ago we played in Stavropol. So do you think that you are louder than the people in Stavropol? Okay then, let me hear you, come on! They were very loud. So, St. Petersburg, do you think that you are louder than the people in Moscow? Alright, but you have to prove me wrong because this is your last chance to be the loudest crowd on this tour, okay? Are you ready? They're pretty loud, right?
Very good.
Very good. And you know, Jens Johansson, he's been playing in St. Petersburg for how many times? 15, 17 times? Actually, he played, I think, 13 times in a row with Yngwie Malmsteen back in the 80s, right? But now, time has come for us to play the very last song for you guys. And this song will be started by, well, the one and only Mr. Jens Johansson on the keyboards. Yeah. Spasiba! Next up, Helloween.